Hello, 大家好，我是 Chelsea， 欢迎收看 Chelsea Teach Chinese. In today's video, Chelsea would like to present to you a situational dialogue, highlighting some possible conversation you could potentially have with your suppliers in the event when you have received a shipment and the product quality is not very good, so you wish to make a complaint to the supplier. We will first take a look of the dialogue.Then Chelsea will highlight some key phrases and words, and we can learn it together.
老板，你这批货不行。
Boss, these products are not okay.
老板，你这批货不行。
质量太差了。
The quality is so poor.
质量太差了。
有几件打都打不开，用都用不了。
Several of them, I can't even open it, can't even use it.
有几件打都打不开，用都用不了。
好几件都有瑕疵。
Several of them have defects.
好几件都有瑕疵。
你要我们怎么卖给客人？
How do you want us to sell this to customers?
你要我们怎么卖给客人？
照片已经发你微信了。
The photos are already sent to your WeChat.
照片已经发你微信了。
现在时间那么紧。
We have such a short time left now.
现在时间那么紧。
你要我们去哪里再找一批货？
Where do you want us to find another shipment?
你要我们去哪里再找一批货？
赶紧想想有什么解决的办法。
Quickly think about some solutions for us.
赶紧想想有什么解决的办法。
如果这件事情没有处理好，我们以后也不用再合作了。
If this problem is not sorted, we won't be doing business again in the future.
如果这件事情没有处理好，我们以后也不用再合作了。
差评我们也肯定是会给的。
And we will definitely give you a bad review.
差评我们也肯定是会给的。
新货什么时候能到？
When can the new products arrive?
新货什么时候能到？
您尽快好吧，我们这边客户在催。
Do your best, okay? Our customers are in an urgent need. They keep pushing us.
您尽快好吧，我们这边客户在催。
老板，你这批货不行。
货 goods, commodity.
货
货一批
a batch,
一批一批
Note that here, e need to pronounce at its fourth tone despite the pinyin is in its first tone.
一批不行 not good, won't do, 不行不行。
老板，你这批货不行。
质量太差了。
质量 quality, 质量质量。差 bad, 差差。
质量太差了。
有几件打都打不开，用都用不了。
件piece, major word. 件件打不开 cannot open it or cannot turn it on. 打不开打不开。用不了 cannot use it. 用不了用不了。
有几件打都打不开，用都用不了。
好几件都有瑕疵。
瑕疵 defect, 瑕疵，瑕疵，
好几件都有瑕疵。你要我们怎么卖给客人？
卖 ，to sell， 卖，卖，客人 ，customer， 客人，客人。
你要我们怎么卖给客人？照片已经发你微信了。
照片 ，photo， 照片，照片。发 to send， 发，发。
照片已经发你微信了。现在时间那么紧。
时间 ，time。时间，时间，紧 ，tight， 紧，紧。
现在时间那么紧，赶紧想想有什么解决的办法。
解决 ，solve， 解决，解决，办法。Method， 办法，办法。
赶紧想想有什么解决的办法。如果这件事情没有处理好，我们以后也不用再合作了。
处理 ，handle， deal with， 处理，处理，合作。Cooperation， 合作，合作。
如果这件事情没有处理好，我们以后也不用再合作了。差评，我们也肯定是会给的。
差评 ，bad review， 差评，差评，肯定。Certainly， 肯定，肯定。
差评，我们也肯定是会给的。新货什么时候能到？
新货 ，new goods。新货，新货，
新货什么时候能到？您尽快好吧，我们这边客户在催。
尽快 ，as soon as possible。尽快，尽快。催 ，to urge， to press someone to do something。催，催。
您尽快好吧，我们这边客户在催。
好啦 ，that's all for today's video. If you find the content to be of help to you, click the like button for Chelsea. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. I'll do my best to answer. And lastly, if you have not done so yet, subscribe to my channel right now so you get further updates of business Chinese related content from Chelsea. And also next to that subscription button, there's also a bell. If you click it, you can always get notification from Chelsea as well.That's all. Then I'll see you guys soon. 再见，拜拜。